Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. First, I'd like to thank you all for joining our daughter's birthday and graduation party this evening. We are so blessed by Allah to have families and friends like you. I also like to thank my wife, Nazi John, for putting up with me for 22 years, being my partner in life, and raising our children. You are probably questioning, why am I doing this speech on YouTube? Well, here are some of the reasons. First, my kids always tell me that I'm old school and old generation. I figured I would surprise Najma John by using today's social media and technologies to deliver my speech. By the way, check your Facebook. My lecture or my speech might already be there, this clip. Anyway, second, I was told that tonight is all ladies party and men are not invited. Well, this was the best option, again, to deliver my speech. So, today's technology and today's social media are great. And young, old, everybody are using it and they should be using it. Thanks, Najma, for not inviting me, by the way. I've been checking my text messages, emails, e-invites on daily basis, waiting for your invitation. I never got it. Just joking, Najma. Actually, I'm right behind this house, on my parents' house, and I'm just maybe 20 feet away from you guys. Anyways. Najma John just turned 18 years old, a milestone in her life and ours as parents. To see her grow from a beautiful, small, and fragile child that we first saw her at St. Joseph Hospital here in Burbank 18 years ago, and now, mashallah, to a strong and independent woman that stands before us. She's very smart, beautiful, and caring. Najma John, right now I have so many thoughts and emotions running through my mind that I'm not even sure where to begin. I could share a bunch of cliches with you, tell you how fast time flies, how much happens in a blink of an eye, but I'm not going to tell you that. I know this day would come because we watch you get here. We watch you learn to crawl, walk, run, and jump. We listen to you cry, scream, giggle, talk, and sing, and sing, and sing. We watch you with your friends, the ones you like, the ones you didn't, and the ones that we didn't approve of. We saw you when you were hurt, happy, confused, mad, scared, frustrated, and tired. We watch you grow, learn, and believe. We stood by you when you made good decisions and when you made bad ones too. We helped you learn about consequences. We were there when you understood your homework and when you didn't. We always supported you and we always will. We watch you fall and we watch you get back up. When you didn't get back up, we pulled you up. We talk with you about choices, feelings, and decisions in life. We told you what you wanted to hear and what you didn't. We told you what you needed to know and made sure you were listening. We taught you life lessons. We told you yes, no, and absolutely, positively not. We hugged you, trusted you, believed in you, and loved you unconditionally. And we will always do. You are our child and we are proud of you. We love who you were and who you are now. Najma John, remember to always trust your intuition. If something feels right, it's probably right. If not, it's probably not. Remember to believe in Allah and in yourself. Remember to stay honest and genuine and tactful. remember that love is never enough. A good relationship involves trust, respect, and laughter too. Keep up with your daily prayers, be close to Allah, and enjoy life. Shaima John, we are all here tonight to say we all love you and wish you every happiness in whatever you do next. Be happy and reach for the moon. If you miss, you will land amongst the stars, and be the brightest we can see. Tonight is your night, so I'm going to end my lecture now and let's start the party. Happy birthday and congratulations. Again, thank you all for joining us in celebrating this special event. Enjoy.
Waking up, I see that everything is okay. The first time in my life and now it's so great. Slowing down, I look around and I'm so amazed. I think about the little things that make life great. I wouldn't change a thing about it. This is the best feeling. This innocence is brilliant. I hope that it will stay. This moment is perfect. Please don't go away. I need you now. And I'll hold on to it. Don't you let it pass you by. So safe, not a single tear. The first time in my life and now it's so clear. Feel calm, I belong, I'm so happy here. It's so strong and now I let myself be sincere. I wouldn't change a thing about it. This is the best feeling. This
به خدای یکتا و قسم و جانم که تا آخرین دم حیاتم با تو مانم، به خدای یکتا و قسم و جانم که تا آخرین دم حیاتم با تو
AfghanMusic.com.
It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you, but when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain with or without you.
Hey,
yeah.
دختر نازی ناز نداری دل بت دادم ره نداری دختر نازی ناز نداری دل بت دادم ره نداری
afghanmtv.com
دختر نازی ناز نداری دل بت دادم ره نداری دختر نازی ناز نداری دل بت دادم ره نداری دختر نازی ناز نداری دل بت دادم ره نداری دختر نازی ناز نداری دل بت دادم ره نداری
याद तेरा सताती है तू मेरे दिल का धड़कन तू मेरे सपन का राजा तू मेरे हर सांस में शामिल तू मेरी सारी तमन्ना चैन नहीं मिलती रात दिन तेरे भाते याद तेरा सताती है तू मेरे दिल का धड़कन तू मेरे सपनों का राजा तू मेरे हर सांस में शामिल तू मेरी सारी तमन्ना
दफ्तर नाजी नाज नदारी दिल बत दादम रह नदारी दफ्तर नाजी नाज नदारी दिल बत दादम रह नदारी
afghanmtv.com
बेवफाई न बोत शिवाई तू सख्त रोज बेवफाश
सख्त रोज
बेवफाश